That glob of mercury touches any of the exposed wires. The bomb goes off.
Yeah. The timer is set to tilt the dish with the mercury. 4.5 minutes.
Yeah, we gotta get inside and stop that timer. Wait a minute, stop! He's got the screws wired. Liquid nitrogen.
Freeze the mercury.
That's worth a try.
I'll get the elevator.
Good, it won't freeze. That mercury is too far down in there.
Well, we still got to get this bomb to the elevator.
MacGyver, it's over 20 yards. David. David! How do we disarm the bomb?
Can't. Gotta get out.
Professor, we gotta move it.
How?
Very carefully. Give me a hand here.
There's got to be a better way.
If you come up with it, let me know. Ready? Easy, Professor.
Minute 15.
Seconds. Gotta defuse it.
I can't even begin to think under this kind of pressure.
Pressure? Pressure, that's it.
What?
Gas pressure. If I can heat that switch, I can bust it wide open.
I'm not sure I understand.
Need to get these wires between the panels. Pry open the lid. Get these wires hot enough, it'll cook the mercury.
And heat it to a gaseous state, of course. 20 seconds.